Brown roll.
Brown roll.
And the red one on it.
Oh.
A brown rod and a red rod on it. Brown rod and a red one on it.
A brown rod with a red one on it.
But, oh.
Brown one is opposite of a red one.
Well, let's make it more easy to understand.
A red rod is opposite of brown of a brown rod.
Say it again.
A red one is opposite of a brown one.
Nine.
For my English, stutzelosi. One word take out. Nine. For me, the one word you don't need. You can fix it.
The red. One is opposite.
Opposite is what?
Opposite of a brown one.
Okay, everybody, let's practice saying this sentence. Are you safer? Can you see? For this line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
Opposite.
Because I'm from America. England, it would be like opposite.